What's up, guys? I'm back.
Shady's back.
Alright, guys, with the Super Bowl coming up, I've got some requests on some keto apps or food that they can eat during the Super Bowl. And since I'm a Boston girl, go Pats, I thought that was a great idea. So we're gonna test out different keto apps leading up to the Super Bowl. And this week we're going to make keto breadsticks with pizza dip. Let's go.
But it feels so empty without me. So come on, dip, come on your lips. Jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready. Cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled on my lawsuits. You dip it. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Cause someone comes along on a mission and yells, a visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice let me revel in bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, but you receive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me, well I'm back, fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in.
Alright guys, both things are out of the oven, they smell delicious, they look damn good as well. I'm ready to show y'all what they look like, and then taste them for ya.
My 2 cents is free, a nuisance, who sent, you sent for me? Now this looks like a top of me, so everybody just follow me.
Dude, that was so good. 2 thumbs up from me. It was pretty quick and easy to make. There are a few ingredients, so if you have some help, go for it. The only thing I would say was it was a little too much cheese for me. I know other people who are eating low carb and keto are all, you know, for the cheese. For me, too much is too much, but that's why I would just have this as a snack, like a treat for Super Bowl for the Patriots, you know what I mean? And not something that I would eat every single day. That being said, it was really tasty, really awesome, tasted like a breadstick. Oh, also, my breadsticks were a little thin. I'll show you. I thought they were gonna rise, they didn't. So if you want to make yours thicker, just keep that in mind. Don't make them as flat. And yeah, other than that, it was pretty good. I would definitely make that again, especially if I have guests over, because now I have a whole ton of pizza dip and breadsticks and just me and my roommate. So if you want to come over, let me know. All right, guys, that's it for Recipe Thursday. I'll be back here again next week, probably with another Super Bowl app for you, because we're going to get amped up for the Pats win. If you like this video, if you like Recipe Thursday and you want me to continue to do it, please give it a thumbs up, a share, tag a friend who might like some pizza dip and keto breadsticks. And yeah, that's it for today, guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.